What's up, guys? Morning. Beautiful Saturday morning, about 9:30. Fixing to hit up the trails, just here in my town. Nothing major, around 4 to 6 miles. I might get out again later and do a road ride. Just depends on how I feel. So I'm about ready to get the GT off the car here and hit the trails, and we'll see you out there. Let's do it. Oh, it's definitely wet back here. Yeah, I forgot. We had a lot of rain here. So, I might get a little muddy. Warm up a little bit by doing some gravel. Probably won't be getting any speed today with it being so wet. Plus leaves everywhere, so. Not that I go fast anyway. Guess we'll see how bad this downhill part is. That wasn't too bad. The roots. Flick roots. Oh God. Oh, that's slick. Thank you. Boy, this slick, slick, slick. Oh my. Yeah. A little bit of scenery. A little bit of scenery. Alright guys. I'm at 3.7. By the time I get back over to the car, I'll be at 4. I'm pretty good with that. Trails are pretty slick. We had some rain. Pretty good bit of rain, actually, for a couple of days. And the trails are pretty slick. And if there's any wood on them, you know, going across like a little ditch area, that wood is really slick. Matter of fact, my back wheel slid off one of them, and I was like, okie dokie, let's pay attention. So, yeah, I'm going to get back over to the car. I'm going to head out to the store, get some food for the house. We literally have zero there. Like, we don't even have ice. If I wanted to just eat ice, if that's all I could afford, we don't even have ice. So, I need to go get something. Whew. So everyone, I hope you enjoy this beautiful day. Oh, that's a dog. I didn't know if it was Bigfoot or not. Whew. I thought I was fixing to see a Squatch. Anyway, beautiful day out. I hope my nose ain't nasty. I apologize if it is. So, the temperature's perfect. The weather's nice. It is good to go. So, everybody, oh crap. I got to get to the chopper. Sorry. Okay. Everyone, remember to get up, get out, get rad, and do it to it. Where's the chopper?